Hello, good morning for all of my friends. Welcome back after few weeks. Today I am going to show you one of creations from creative mat which I made on board by myself. Have a look. So this is I made as a souvenir, or we can use as a wall decorate, because this can hang from here. The special is this, the material which I use from the ships, something like cardboard, some ropes, some tapes, and some rings from engine room, steel rings, and this is the racks, black one is some cotton racks. So I will explain briefly what is this and what kind of knots are used. This is sailor's knots and some equipment preparing on board for day works. Okay, first of all, this is we call bowling knots. Bowling knots that we can make a temporary eye, or to hang something you can use as a knots. This is first like a single bowling, double bowling, and so on and so. So this one, this is we call monkey fist. Monkey fist is we use end of the heavy lines in the end to get some heavy for easily throw. So that's why we use this monkey fist. The next one, bosun chair. This is we used on board when we work aloft. Such as ship's side or in front of accommodation, because if you work in the height somewhere and if you want to go down, so if you sit in the chair you can lower by yourself, like self-lowering. Next one, pilot ladder. This one, so pilot ladder we use to pick up pilot from the board to the ship, and also pilot leave from the ship by using pilot ladder. And next one, this is small ships I made like my ship, including accommodation, funnel, aft mast, forward mast, ship's name and company name. And also this is anchored by this anchor and anchor chain. Next one, the eye splice. Eye splice is used also to make an eye in the end of the rope, and also you can hang something using this eye. Next one, this is cut splice. Cut splice is used to join the two ropes together. Next one, this is a reef knot. A reef knot is we use also to connect two ropes together and also secure something as a strong knot. And this one, this is also reef knot, but you can make 2-3 time and then it will come like long. And last one, this is we call life buoy or life ring. This is we use to rescue a person from the water. If somebody fall to the water, we can throw this buoy and he can hold as a floating device. So same. So that's what I made by myself. In future, I will bring one video how to make spice, or how to make knots, and how to make such like these things. Thank you very much for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and share with your friend. So have a nice day. Stay safe.